Hello everyone, assalamu alaikum. Welcome to my channel. Will you get information about business card? In the video you will learn about bleed, trim line and safe area. First let's take the size of the business card, which is 3.5 by 2 inches. We will work with inches. From here we will create two artboards and keep the bleed area. After that we will click on create. So we now have two artboards. We will select the rectangle tool and click on the artboard to subtract 0.25 from the business card size. This will give us the safe area of the business card. Where we can add our information. After this, I will quickly add some details to it. So we add the details something like this. Business card details should not be outside of the safe area. I hope that you have learned a lot from this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel and share to friends. Thank you.